Welcome back. This is Roman Ivanov with Coldwell Banker. In this series of videos, I'm helping you to sell your home without a real estate agent. You watched my previous video where we talked about pros and cons, and I assume since you continue watching, you're still thinking about doing it yourself. In this video, I want to talk to you about marketing your home online as a for sale by owner, how to achieve success without paying real estate commission. All right, let's jump right in. All right, so first and most obvious website that comes to my mind when we're talking about selling your home online, finding buyer online, is Zillow. Zillow advertising is free. I know there is rumors that they make it paid, but still the amount that they're gonna charge not gonna be equal to 6% of the sales price of your home. So Zillow is the first stop shop that I would make in order for you to find the buyer. Zillow is the huge corporation with a lot of traffic coming to them. Buyers searching for homes on Zillow. Everyone knows this brand, and that's where I would start if I would decide to sell your home by owner, if I would be for sale by owner. Second, forsalebyowner.com. This is the paid website, but again, it's not even close to be equal to how much commission agents typically charge for the listing. So that website is more dedicated to for sale by owner. And if someone's strategically looking for working with an owner directly without having third party to represent them, they would go to forsalebyowner.com and they will search for homes on this website. The fees are relatively small, and they, I believe, under $100. Another free way of you advertising your home is on Facebook Marketplace. I want to bring your attention that this is not just your Facebook page. This is Facebook Marketplace, where people advertising all kinds of goods for sale, from bicycles to cars to homes to rentals, airplanes and boats. Everything is on Facebook Marketplace. It's a free way of advertising. There is also a way to boost your listing on Marketplace. It's very inexpensive. I would say for $100, you'll have a huge exposure on Marketplace. And this way you can find a buyer yourself without using a professional agent, as well as your personal social media. Think about your friends, your relatives, coworkers, those people who you friended on Facebook, on LinkedIn, on Instagram. They potential buyers of your property. They already know you. They would do a deal. They're not gonna steal anything from you. They're not gonna hurt you in any way. Why won't you put an advertising there? Take pictures with your camera. Take pictures with your cell phone. Cell phones these days, they're so powerful. You can record a video, you can record a walkthrough of your property, post it there, explain how great is your house, what are you looking to buy, post it everywhere, send it in personal messages to your friends and say, hey, do you know if someone who wants to buy it, maybe your friend, your coworker, maybe your ex wants to buy their home? And this way we can get the traction online through personal social media. Nextdoor. If you haven't been on Nextdoor, it's a great platform for your neighbors to connect. Nextdoor does not allow strangers to come into community. You have to actually get a mailer with the code in order to join. But if you join the community, people who already chose to live in this neighborhood, they're very likely that they know someone who wants to move in as well and live too close to them. So Nextdoor is another way of getting your home more exposure, as well as they have option for you to advertise on Nextdoor. Again, advertising on Nextdoor is not very expensive. I would say it's equal to Facebook and Instagram marketing. And then the last one I want to mention is flat fee listing. You probably heard about flat fee listing services where real estate agents, they listing homes on MLS at a flat fee. The lowest I've ever seen was $99. The ongoing rate is around $500. But if you compare $500 to $20,000, I would say the 500 sounds a lot better, right? So flat fee services, they are out there. Flat fee brokerages, they don't necessarily represent you. All they do, they post your property online on MLS, the website that most of the agents use. So you're pretty much like agent on your own. You're in control. You posting on MLS, you're getting all the exposure, you're using all these techniques and get the most eyeballs on your property that you sell it without having a professional to market it for you. All right, I hope that helps. If you're still thinking about hiring an agent, the next video is right for you. In that video, I will also explain how to fire an agent if he's not doing a good job. So stay tuned and I'll see you in the next video.